strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. Water on my neck, swept through that, that's a lack. Fuck from the back, hit her once, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. Water on my neck, swept through that, that's a lack. Fucking Fendi knapsack, while I'm spitting Fendi facts. I don't want you back, you a thought, you a nap. Just like his bitch ass, that butt nigga will get clapped. Put a pause on that, you still broke, you ain't back. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack.
Feels good to be bank.
I think my soul's okay.
Your soul is tainted. And that's the kind of soul that I want with me.
Take her. You can have her.
Tainted soul. Oh yeah? Eric, would you join me?
What? You want me to become like what? Like a ghost? A demon?
A demon.
I'll
turn you into... what do you say? One of my, succubus?
Honestly, succubuses are really cool. You know, World of Warcraft, you can have a pet that's a succubus, and it's like, it's pretty okay. But she's cool, but did you know?
Never mind. What? I don't think I want that soul. That's kind of annoying.
Excuse me? Come out!
Daniel!
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
You can't kill me. You can't even find me.
Well, it's true, we can't. Can't go find him anywhere. Where did...
Are you the demon, Alabaster? Is that why you're standing there like that? Hello? Alabaster! Answer now!
You try.
Answer now or else I'm gonna show you! Do you think he's the demon, BB?
I'm not no demon.
I was about to shoot you in the ass. I was literally about to shoot you in the ass.
All three of you here.
I really thought that you you turned into some demon and I almost shot you. You're really lucky you said something.
Should we keep looking for him? Or should we leave?
I'm right here. I'm right here.
No, we're the demon.
The demon been right in front of you the whole time. You just didn't know it.
Yeah.
Who's the demon then? It's one of us?
Where's Nine-Nines?
I am Nine-Eyes.
Shut up.
Boo.
Do not let him tempt you. He is not Nine-Eyes. I am Nine-Eyes. You'll never be me, Slim. You'll never be a real pimp. Cop Killer Records? Nah, a joke.
I'll murder you, motherfucker. I don't care. I'll do whatever. I'll kill you, bitch. I'll kill you, motherfucker. Now you think I'm playing? There ain't a bitch out here that I can't put out on the corner. Whether it be in this world or not.
Yeah?
Can't put me in the corner.
See? Can't put her in the corner. What kind of pimp are you? Well, no one really wants her on the corner, I think, though.
Yeah, excuse me?
Yeah, people don't really want Anne. She like a 6 out of 10. And I'm more like a foe. Look!
What?
You missed, bitch!
Did the ghost protect you?
Yes.
I think I'm starting to like you, Slim. So I protected you from that.
Hell yeah. Get fucked, Dan.
Well, you're still not gonna find me. Nor can you kill me. I'll just stay here and haunt this place.
You know what? Why are you stuck here? Cause like, last time you said that some teenagers summoned you with the Ouija board. Are you getting stronger?
Stronger? Yes.
Are we lost in here?
Much stronger as the day goes by. I can't tell you how many times people have come in here thinking that they're coming for a thrill and die.
All right, I'm like freaked out and I have no idea how to get out of here. How the fuck do we get out? Do you guys know? Are we lost?
Go and get Aaron.
Are we lost, you guys?
Oh no, yes. It's this way.
You'll never be able to escape. Never. You'll die here. Starve to death.
Nope.
Each other, stab each other, maybe. Oh, that would be a sight to see. Just turn on each other. Kill each other.
Ow!
don't run, you'll trip!
Have you ever been to hell? It's lovely, but boring. Do you know what's good here? People. People are good here.
Are they good?
No. Look, the door's back.
What?
Yes.
What? Oh, we're actually trapped!
I told you.
I know we can get out.
Everybody is coming. Hey, everybody.
Help us!
Alabaster, Slim, and Aaron Cox and stuff.
Help!
Help! There's a ghost!
Okay.
It got me! It got me!
They will be mine!
What the fuck?
Okay, Emma, get the car. Ram the thing open. You gotta ram it. It's the only way.
Tell him to move.
Get back from the fucking entrance. Get back. We're gonna open it. Get
all
back
right.
To the entrance. I can see
you'll
they're Alabaster, you idiot. Get back.
Alabaster, move!
I said move.
Put that fucking gun down. Not a gun in a flashlight.
Okay, Slim. Everybody put the guns away.
I don't got a gun in a flashlight.
I just had
okay.
A flashlight.
A flashlight.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
The demon got
Slim?
Me. Hey, what up, motherfucker?
Oh, you're
you
right.
Win this
okay.
Time.
You're saving us, Mr. Snow.
I will have your souls.
What in
fuck
the
you,
fuck?
You, demon.
Well, is that?
See, it's scary.
There's
okay.
A demon in here!
There's a demon! Mr. Snow, you should go get it!
Okay, is that- alright, have you guys been shooting? Is that what we've got 911 calls about? What's happening here?
No, nobody shot anything. There was a demon. But I'm glad that you got a call because we would be trapped in there. No, I didn't until you just saw me shoot Alabaster with my taser.
Okay, alright, you guys need to just hang around. We're gonna go in and clear it, okay? Just hang around.
Be careful!
There's a demon!
Okay, well, probably best to just step back then, Aaron. We'll be right.
Ready when you are.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, Brenda. Don't move, alright?
Yep. Why? I don't get it.
Just don't move.
Please don't push me here. Please. It's like outside and it's weird. I don't get it. Okay, I'm gonna move. I'm gonna move. I don't want this. I don't want from the back and drive you wild. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes. I just had to let you know you're mine. Hands on your body. I don't wanna waste your time. Fucking happy you're alive. Yeah. I swear to God I'm down. If you down, all you gotta say is right. Yeah. Girl, anything I could do just to make you feel alright. Oh.
Alright, I'm done. I'm done.
Look. Just push me off.
No, never.
Analyze this.
Oh, there's no sharks.
Tony, I just realized I can't even see the land or the beach anymore from here. Holy fuck, where are we?
There's no sharks. Yeah, there's no sharks. Stop.
I think it's gonna rain again.
Try to pull out the GPS on your phone and see.
Like it always does.
See how far away we are.
All right, you guys ready?
It's gonna rain.
Okay, get ready. Here we go.
Oh no.
Okay, your turn, your turn, your turn, your turn. I'll drive. Tony, Tori, get the fuck up.
No, you guys didn't even finish your moment. Get up there.
The boat's gonna scamp. The boat's gonna scamp. Just go.
It's so scuffed. Yeah, you gotta get
Wait,
up there.
What?
I can't sit down.
Hurry. Come on, seriously.
Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch.
Okay, who else was there? Just you and Sab?
Yeah, just me and Sab. You know, gonna go quick bite, quick drink with the lad, as a lad, you know?
Okay. I need to get in touch with this Linda, okay?
Any bruvs?
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, nothing. It's just nothing at all, honestly.
Okay. Right. Dispatch 405. Can I get somebody to get in touch with Linda, works down at the Joshua Road? Bar.
Hey, did you get older?
Yeah, it's a shithole. Yes. All right, 10-4, thank you. Yes, I did. You know, I actually did gain age. Yes.
Your hair's getting grayer, bro. Jackie,
no,
you gotta.
I stopped dyeing it. My former position was very stressful. Okay. So I stopped dyeing it. Okay. And this is the result of that situation. So here we are now.
Okay. All right. All right. Yeah, yep. Well, I mean, you can go tell Sab, you know, I'm sure he knows, he's gonna say this. I'm sure our stories are gonna coincide, honestly. We have no reason to lie to you. You know, go ask him. Any bruvs?
Any bruvs? Yeah. I'm confused. Who is teaching you how to speak like that? It's very wrong.
Oh.
Highly incorrect.
Nothing, lad.
Highly incorrect. Okay. Copy that dispatch. Go ahead.
Is it tea time?
What, Linda doesn't work?
Oi, oi.
There's no Linda there, Rami. There's no Linda.
Oh, shit, really?
No one called Linda works there.
Yeah. I forgot her name. Maybe it was Lauren.
They have
I don't
no
know.
Knowledge of this Linda.
No, the alcohol got to me, honestly, Jackie. I'm partly intoxicated.
We got another name check. What was the name, Rami?
Lauren.
Lauren, can we get that name check, please?
Yeah, check Eileen as well. Maybe it might be Eileen.
And Eileen? Eileen?
Donna.
No. Who?
Donna?
Morgana.
No, Donna. No, Donna. This isn't League of Legends. Donna? What
no,
about Fatima?
No, Donna's it. No. Fatima? No, no.
Give me one Anyone second, else? Snow. Give me 1 minute. Yeah, give me 1 second.
Okay. Alright, yeah, yeah. Okay. Stand by, dispatch. We're getting some more name checks through.
Okay, there's Brenda, Leticia, Linda, Felicia, Dawn, LaShawn, Inez, and Alicia, Teresa, Monica, Sharon, Nikki, Lisa, Veronica, Karen, and Vicky, Cookies, well, I'm at the ice cream parlor, but Tanya, Diane, Lori, and Carla, Marina, Selena, Katrina, Sabrina, about three Kims, Latoya, and Tina. Shelby, Bridget, Cabby, Rashida, Kelly, Nicole, Angel, and Juanita. Stacy, Tracy, Rana, and Rondo. No, I don't hear you saying anything.
No,
Donna,
I'm hot miking, so you can.
Wanda.
Yeah, they're listening to everything you're saying. You can carry on, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Oh, that was it. Okay. Yeah, I'm standing by, dispatch. Just wait
yeah,
a minute. They'll be.
They were off the bar. I just want to let you know. Of course.
Yeah.
I'm sure our stories are going to match up.
They'll come back with that in just a moment.
Of course, this is gonna match up, honestly.
Oh, yeah, go 4 or 5. Copy that, thank you very much. That was very timely of you. Rami.
Yo, what's going on, bro?
You're a fucking liar.
How do you know that? I mean,
every
what do you mean? I'm not
single
lying,
one of those names was checked through the system, through the database. Not a single person in this city is called any of those names.
That's a lie. I want
is
to
it?
Know your dispatch.
No.
Yeah.
They've got. Well, is it a lie? How do you know that?
You don't know that I'm lying. You don't know if I'm telling the truth or
I
not.
Do.
All you know is that mean Sabs.
I do know.
Oh, what?
Not a single female name in the city.
202-1076-1094.
No. Not a
Listen,
single
I'm
one.
I'm going to be honest with
I
you.
Bullshit,
I have
yeah.
a words per minute record of 108, and there's no way you went through them that quickly. I'm going to be honest with you.
Come on, follow me to my truck. Come on, guys.
That's Ooh, my
come
pizza.
Come on, look. Hey, look. Look in the back of this truck.
Oh, man.
There's three Bro. Large pizza. There's a large pizza for every single one of you. Yeah, every single one of you. Get your own pizza.
Ziggy, wake up. We all have pizza. There's pizza
what?
For all of us.
It's making me really sick.
Yeah, there's
Wait,
pizza,
pizza
for all of you.
Hey, hey, that was mine! Plant! Oh!
You eat bam. Boulevard Del Perro, North, Rockford Drive now.
Come on, fucking pizza, bitch!
Grabs.
Get away with the pizza,
don't touch him.
Fuck! I dropped my pizza!
Good.
Right. Northbound Madwin
Sundog. Oh, this. Oh!
Hey! Hey, you got your pizza. Hey, come here.
I did have my
Maybe.
Pizza. I feel better.
Hey, listen.
Hello.
Okay, do you? Hey, listen. Yes. I got, you know what I also got? I got Mountain Dew in that truck as well.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I'm a real gamer.
Yeah. Go to the truck. Go to the truck. Mountain
Dew. Do you hear those noises?
What?
I'm going to go follow those noises.
I see them.
I'm going to go follow those noises.
As am
I. See the noises.
Let's go.
I hear them. I hear them.
Oh, fuck.
Let's go!
Oh,
behind Madeline and Madeline's on the drive on the hills. He's gonna be headed for the roadway northbound. Drive up
work
the hill.
With a bunch of
Can we get a raptor up here?
We're turning two. I'm going to grab one.
Is it Mr. or Mrs. Reinhardt?
I'm not married.
Okay. Can you handle the truth?
Of course, Miss Edna, I have to say the truth all day, every day. I'm an officer.
Would you? Is it would you or would you not?
Would you or would you not? Yeah, the judge prefers it that way.
Would you or would you not consider going to the burger shop with me as friends?
Objection, relevance.
Disrespect.
I'm going to sustain that, and I think this goes far beyond the scope of relevance. And,
it speaks to our character.
I don't know
character.
How you guys haven't pointed this out.
Your Honor, if I may, we are dissecting her character psychologically to discover how cruel and rotten she is on the inside.
Well...
I actually don't think she's cruel and rotten. I think she's just a little jealous.
Yeah, I'm jealous, but these guys, that's a different story.
Okay. How many questions do I get?
Please do not filibuster me, please.
Miss Reinhardt, what is a filibuster?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Do I have permission to approach?
Nobody has any clue, so let's just move on.
Do I have permission to approach the bench?
You do. Go ahead and approach.
That's the wrong bench. That's the wrong bench.
Miss Reinhardt, when we're this far away, can you tell that I'm old?
Well, I don't like to speculate age. So, I mean, I could consider that, but again, I don't like to speculate.
Very interesting.
Wow, interesting. Mr. Williams. Do you or do you not know that Miss Edna is 80 years old?
I didn't know the exact age.
What, did I hear something back there?
Is that objection relevance?
He said he doesn't understand
right.
English.
Mr. Keys, what you're looking for, because see, he's redirecting the questions you ask. It's objection, scope of the questions. He has to ask questions that were in scope of what you asked.
Right. There's a problem, Your Honor. While he was speaking, I fell asleep as his knowledge and stupidity was boring me to death.
Unfortunately for you, Mr. Chang, I didn't fall asleep, so I can judge whether that was in the scope or not.
All right, perfect. Let's go, then. All right? So are you aware, or did you know, that Miss Edna is 80 years old?
Objection, scope of questioning.
Sustained.
All right, go ahead and answer.
That's not an answer.
I didn't.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't?
Didn't you get to ask the other lady?
I'm sorry.
You don't answer that, Mr. Clarence? I sustain the objection.
So what was the reason for the stop?
She parked her vehicle in the middle of the road, ran out, and jumped at a citizen. Hmm.
Now, did you or did you not tase, Miss Edna?
Objection, scope of questioning.
Sustained.
Are you or are you not a bitch that cannot handle an 80-year-old woman, so you have to pull out a taser and tase that woman?
Objection, scope of questioning.
Sustained.
Are you so much of a coward that you would tase an old woman instead of gentry?
Objection, scope of questioning.
Getting a frail with her arms,
sustained.
She had no breakfast. Were you aware that she had breakfast?
Objection, scope of
Did
questioning.
Did you eat breakfast today, sir?
Sustained.
Are you
sorry,
aware
can you repeat that one,
if you have low caloric diets, you become extremely weak? Not only was she
objection,
old,
scope of questioning.
Extremely weak. Were you aware?
Sustained.
That you could not handle an 80-year-old woman on your own?
Objection, scope of questioning, yet again.
Sustained. Mr. Chang, you're gonna have to keep this
exactly.
in a line of scope, so I'm gonna hold you in contempt.
I know.
You understand
I know, I'm
me?
Telling them apart right now. I know. But it had to be done, Judge. These questions
All
are
right.
necessary, and I'm glad that I got to say them.
I think the court proved that they wasn't necessary because they were thrown out.
Mm-hmm. Now that it's seen that this officer has no care for
in?
Human life.
Are you having a fucking giggle?
No, I am not. Pull the vehicle. Oh!
You asked me to pull it over.
You just destroyed government property, ma'am.
I'm in government property. It cancels it out.
Exactly, which means you're in a stolen vehicle.
I am not in a stolen vehicle, officer. I told you.
Stolen.
It is not a stolen
vehicle,
officer.
Okay, what I'm going to need you to do is shut the engine off, step out of the vehicle, and place your hands in the air. Thank you.
Officer, can you just. Can you. Look, mate, I'm having a really fucking bad day.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm giving you an option here. No, don't do it!
For a fuck.
Well, that did not work as I intended it to!
Whoa!
Oh, she did again.
U-turn, headed back eastbound San Andreas Avenue. Disregard. She's getting out, she's getting out, she's running downstairs. Out on foot, running down into the subways. Maybe a female, she's got a baseball bat out.
We're gonna make it hurt.
Oh!
Oh!
He's down. We got 1-10-13. Give me medic.
Mate, I'm having a fucking bad day. Oh.
Copper. Can you
I
hear me?
I gotta do her paperwork. I'm gonna make her hurt, and why she doesn't know.
Okay, you're gonna be all right. I've got, they've restocked an orange yellow at Pillbox. Everything is gonna be fine.
Oh man, don't tell me that I'm gonna keep stacking orange arses. Fuck.
Yeah, stack all of them. Just stack every single one. Every single one. You're gonna be A-okay. Alright, I'm gonna move you out of this wall because that just doesn't look very.
What
comfortable.
Is it with these fucking sheriffs and their fucking guns?
You don't know what a bad day is yet, bitch. You're fucking done!
I think I shot her.
Yeah.
I think you did.
Oh,
was
yeah.
The right thing to do.
What the f-
I shot you.
What? Is that something?
No, move me near her so I can spit blood on her.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
You gave me your phone
number.
This is probably going to put a damper on that coffee date, huh?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, you shot me, huh?
All right.
Wait, wait, no, 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 no. Oh, God.
Watch out, Leonard.
Two can fucking... I spit right back at him. It's a bit of you.
Okay, I'm gonna get you over here a little bit, ma'am, so I can... Okay, what happened?
We're just gonna separate.
Nice try!
Yeah, it's all over your face, bitch!
Can you wipe it off my face, please? Doctor? You a real doctor?
I'm an EMT, I'm not a doctor.
Oh, can you wipe the blood? Do you spill?
Do we want her
face?
Blood?
I'm gonna carefully move you up.
Yes,
actually.
You do.
Mate,
yeah.
Don't take my fucking blood. We haven't even gone out for drinks yet.
That's a good idea.
I don't have any.
We haven't.
I don't have
been...
any evidence bags.
All right.
I got it.
They were stolen from me.
What happened to you, madam?
You able to get in from there? Here, actually, let me.
Right on.
I go. Head on in. Or is it the back door you use?
If I owned a place like this, I would assume this is the front door.
Yeah, okay.
Wow, this is a real nice house. Who owns
this
place?
Mr. Dundee? Oh, well, it's funny enough, you do, don't you?
No, I don't own
this
place.
Who else has keys to it, Mr. Dundee?
I don't own this place.
It looks like a real party place in here.
Oh, I feel sorry for whoever owns this place, mate.
This gasoline? You huffing gas in here?
No, I don't live here.
You don't live here? Okay. Let's have a little look around. A few states. Pretty empty, huh?
People must just move on in.
It's funny, This is exactly how I'd imagine your house to look. You piece of fucking shit. He told you, didn't he?
What? Tell me what?
He fucking told you, didn't he?
I don't know what you're talking about. I am to the safe, bitch!
You know, it's just me and you in here.
Oh, I'm really confused. I don't know what you're talking about.
You're really confused?
Yeah, I'll show you what's in it, chat.
You're really confused, huh?
Yo!
Let's see if this refreshes
you. What are you gonna do? Fucking put my head in it? No! No! Fucking, don't you fucking dare cut. What? Mate?
This reminds you of anything, huh?
Fucking, what a living cut!
You fucking moved
it,
didn't you, huh?
No! Move what?
Huh? You fucking ruined Gaz! You fucking ruined him!
I didn't do anything!
You like a fucking brother to me, you piece of fucking shit!
You're
what did you do with it?
You're fucking jail, cut! You're the one who fucking put him in
what
jail.
What did you do with the fucking gun? Because
move
you
want to
know why I put him in jail? Because he cared more about protecting your sorry ass. You piece of fucking shit. You got him back on that shit. You fucking destroyed his life again. After I spent my whole time rebuilding it up. I gave him a job. A fucking nice life. And you pulled it back down.
I didn't do such a thing, mate. He's my son now, not yours.
My son, I grew up with him like a fucking brother. What did you do with it?
I didn't do anything, mate. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't live here.
This isn't fucking over, Dundee. Do I make myself clear?
Very.
Get your ass out that fucking front door.
More like the back, bitch.
Bit buys, he just made a copy. Oh, guys, he's just running.
Fuck!
Yeah, there he is.
Well, he told me to come out the back door.
No.
I mean, handcuffs, cunt.
Don't move.
Well, you told me to come out the back door.
Don't move.
What told me to come here? Funny, I was in the right running animation. Fuck.
Okay, can we hard cuff him now? What? Let's hard cuff.
It's over here, Dundee.
He told me to come out the fucking back door, and then he's framing me, he ducked my fucking head in there!
The back door!
No, you said the door, you fuck!
That's the back fucking door! You told me to go through the back door, you fuck!
Car.
Fuck you! What are you gonna do? Buck my head! Ow!
All units, let's wrap this up, head back to Mission Row.
Oh. Was it empty?
Yeah, give me 1 second. I think I fucking left my wallet in there. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they say there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there. Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't make it in my folks locked down. I never went nowhere, what they saying, Luda's back. Blame it on that conduit, the hood call it Luda Yak. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down, like strippers' booties go. My verses still be serving, tight like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. All right, Unis, roll up. We're back to Mission Row PD. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. And they say yeah.